That was perfect. Let's do it again.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall.
I don't know how I'm going to beat that.
Making her way to the ring from Columbus, Ohio.
She's too powerful for me at this point.
Highly anticipated matchup. The competitors in this one have been waiting all day to get their hands on each other.
She knows tonight is going to be a big challenge, but if anyone is up for it, it's this woman. Here comes the queen, the franchise, and the self-proclaimed opportunity.
And from the Queen City, the SmackDown Women's Champion, Charlotte Flair!
You know, the WWE Universe, at least many in it, believe that she's been handed title opportunities in main events.
Well, many of those same doubters live in their parents' basements, Cole. I wouldn't necessarily value their opinion. This is Charlotte Flair. This is the queen. This is the opportunity.
So, Byron, from your parents' basement, what do you feel about Charlotte Flair?
First of all, I moved out last week, Michael. And second of all, I do think Charlotte's ego can be a bit out of control at times.
After everything Charlotte Flair has accomplished in her career, her ego is allowed to be as big as it possibly can be.
Throw a monkey wrench in my plans last week.
She's got an amazing rope.
Saxton, how have you not learned by now? You need to open the ropes for the queen.
Corey, haven't you heard? I'm no longer on rope duty.
I didn't get that memo.
As a second-generation superstar, Charlotte Flair has made a concerted effort over the years to forge her own path here in WWE.
True, but you can't deny the influence that her father has had on her career. An expert planner, a mastermind. Charlotte's didn't just pick that talent up off the street.
A fair point. No matter your thoughts on her method, Charlotte has thrived both in and out of the ring, in large part due to her ability to scheme and connive.
But she's going to have to deal with the 5 feet of fury ready to be unleashed. When that fury boils over, it's not wise to be in Alexa's path. We know just how ruthless she can be. Oh, wow. Oh, yeah, she is really getting fired up.
Oh, foot just stomping down. Flair retaliating. Something very unsettling about Alexa Bliss these days, Corey. Is that just a mind game Bliss is playing with her opponents?
I think this has surpassed mind games, Cole. With what we've seen from Alexa Bliss, her ability seems supernatural at times. Back and forth from these competitors.
Bang! Drop kick.
Reminding her who all these people really paid to see.
Come on, man.
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
The swing out.
Beautiful neck breaker.
turning the tide in favor.
Look at the queen go, putting Bliss in a potentially hazardous situation.
Ah, Charlotte caught by the counter.
A humiliating slap.
Alexa Bliss in position.
Oh, wow. Ah, Bliss, look at this. She's feeling the hurt here.
Strong kick.
My goodness.
Well scouted by Charlotte.
Caught square by the haymaker. Kick right to the leg. And she
fucks her out of the ropes. Oh my God. Holy shit. I'm getting worse. That was pathetic.
Here is your winner, Charlotte Flair!
We saw great awareness from both superstars, Corey, but in the end, Charlotte Flair had too many weapons for Alexa Bliss to withstand.
Another majestic victory by Charlotte Flair. I have all the respect in the world for Alexa Bliss, but Charlotte was too powerful tonight. All hail the Queen.
Lackluster. You don't have to tell me.